I see your dirty face high behind your collar, what is done. Wednesday was a big day in UIT Ridgebacks history as men's soccer training camp kicked off for the very first time. Plenty of fans came out to watch and cheer their friends and family on, who were all looking to earn a spot on the inaugural Ridgebacks varsity squad. Vaso Vujanovic looks on as he will be the man in charge of leading the Ridgebacks in year one. The legendary coach comes to UIT with plenty of experience after coaching 27 years with Durham College. Coach Vaso had a lot to be excited about after the first tryout, as the players had a lot of intensity trying to make a good first impression. The team will open up their exhibition season on the road with a match against the defending OUA champion Laurier Goldenhawks on Wednesday, September 9th. Soccer fans in the Durham region can catch UIT's first action at home on Thursday, September 10th against campus rivals Durham College. Kickoff for the big match is at 5 p.m. following a pep rally hosted by Your SA beginning at noon.